The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the claw strider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch.
I need to put a stop to that machine.
I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Clostrider probably chased after him. I'll stash this away for later. Residue here. It's sticky, like tree sap. I don't think it was from the claw strider. Maybe from a weapon? Looks like the claw strider continued up the cliff. Lao gave it quite the chase. Cliff's covered in gouge marks. Machine must have clawed its way up. More residue. It looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down. While the hunter kept running. Should hit it with frost ammo. Clostrider's tracks end here. And no sign of the last hunter either. I don't know that those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. That machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful.
No!
more interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling Lao was pretty resourceful. Always good to have extra.
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Clawstrider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
Slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
Hephaestus was busy making hunter killers.
I've got your back!
Thank you.
It's done.
We did it!
Lau, right? Ben thinks he left you for dead.
He made it back. I was worried about him.
He said you saved him by getting the Clawstrider to chase you.
And he saved me by sending you after me, so we're even. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
And here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. Rush of air. There's Shale. I should give her the seed pouches I recovered from the old growth.
A word, Aloy. Aloy, Lao has come back to us thanks to you. Is it safe to send out another hunting party?
It's never going to be completely safe out there, but the Clostrider is dead. Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lao and Van would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the Grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
What suits you?
So I went to the hunting lodge to find Shell for her.
We started hunting for boar in the old world.
Start hunting until after the blight came over.
Something horror secretly in
here.
About those dogs. Some say they're the rat. Conserve your effort.
She helped fight off machines near the fort. Or so I heard.
My dogs can make any armor.
Children, she plowed right through.
In the hunt and in business.
Brighter days. Stay strong.
Down. Reunited after the old growth.
Feeling better?
Yeah. My conscience, too.
There she is, the hunter that saved my sorry rump.
I'm glad she did. I shouldn't have left you out there.
Enough of that. If you hadn't run, you'd be dead, and no use to anyone.
He's right. That Claw Strider was a killer.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved us both. I wouldn't have been able to live with the guilt.
What's next, then? Thunderjaw, a Stormbird?
More like a nap.
Sleep well, then. You deserve it.
Walking fields of plenty, my friend.
I'll shake it out as I go.
What's this? We've never seen the likes of you before. It's a brighter day with you among us.
Mike him!
Good call.
Hey, Aloy. Are you looking to buy some salmon? Fair trade.
Forge a deal together.
Sharp as ever.
The sun has truly shined upon us this day.
Figure something else out. against you. I should loot all these dead machines. See if they have the parts I need.
just what we needed. A reason to stay in the sun for
twice.
I'll draw the shards from your pockets next time.
Looks like this room's changed. Is that your doing, Gaia?
Yes. I have repurposed the displays to track the cauldrons you have acquired data from.
Good use of this.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
Did you see those kids riding around on machines out west?
You mean rebels?
They didn't look like any rebels I've ever seen. I tried to follow them, but they were too fast.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Safe travels, champion.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
Thank you.
Good call.
So, you here to trade, my...
Thank you.